half-year-old child with Down syndrome who has been seen only at birth, and after that the child has defaulted from clinic. So you are seeing the child for the first time at 1.5 years. Do a general examination and any relevant other examination to find out the current problems the child is suffering from. Yes, better. So, any features which confirm that this child is having Down syndrome?
He's having upward slanting eyes, open mouth, and he's having, seems to have brachycephaly as well.
Okay, can you show the brachycephaly? Yes, okay, brachycephaly, agree.
White sandal gland.
Where's the white sandal gland? Ah, yes. Yes, okay.
Here, single palm crease also.
Okay, single palm crease. Can you show it again, please? Mama, atta pennan kota, Baba? Alla? Right. Oh, yeah. Okay, thank you.
And curved small finger.
In curve. Fifth finger. What do you call that?
Clinodactyly.
What's
your time?
Right, fine.
Typical features.
Okay.
Seven.
Yeah, that's enough. So she's.
Okay.
Anything else you see in this child over 1.5 years? He's having difficulty in sitting. So what can you tell about his tone?
That is hypotonia.
He's having hypotonia. Is it compatible with Down syndrome? Down. Yes. Okay. What about the growth?
Growth seems to be not... I want to check weight and height, sir.
Okay.
It seems he is not grown adequately for his age.
Right. So there is a growth delay as well. Is it compatible again with Down syndrome?
Yes. Regarding his developmental assessment also, in gross motor wise, he is unable to sit with support. Yeah, he should be at least walk with support.
Yeah.
And,
can you hear any words coming from him?
No.
What are the things you hear?
It's like monosyllables.
Monosyllables. Maximum polysyllables.
Maximum
right?
Polysyllables, right? And no strange feel seems. And he's very cooperative.
Mm. In a very happy mood.
Happy mood.
Again, compatible with Down syndrome.
Down syndrome?
Yeah. Now what are you going to check?
I don't know any
mamas. Mamas, okay, right.
He's having an ejection systolic mama in second intercostal space towards left side of the sternum, suggestive of a atrioceptor defect. And mild splitting also there, but I couldn't hear the second heart sound is not loud, sir.
Second heart sound is
so
not loud.
So I think no pulmonary hypertension at the moment.
What is common in Down syndrome?
It's atrioventricular septal defect is the commonest
right.
One.
Fine.
Even VST also.
Fine. Okay, carry on. Anything else you would like to check? Apart from the cardiovascular system, what are the things you will look in the abdomen?
Whether there's any fecal masses.
Okay, palpate.
Suggestive of Hirschsprung's
yeah.
Disease.
Okay, so you want to see whether there are fecal masses. Are there any fecal masses?
No, sir.
No fecal masses.
No hepatomegaly.
Okay. Why are you looking for hepato and splenomegaly?
Yeah, because in Down syndrome, they can have hematological malignancy.
They can have hematological. Any scars which you are looking for in the
bone
abdomen?
Bone marrow scars.
In the abdomen?
To see whether
duodenal atresia.
Atresia.
Okay. Right. Is duodenal atresia common in Down
yes.
syndrome? Yeah. So you always look for a duodenal atresia. Repair scar, where, what will be the scar like? Can you show the scar in the abdomen?
It will be in the upper abdomen.
Upper abdomen? Transverse scar. Okay, right. So if you see upper abdominal transverse scar, you have to suspect duodenal atresia. What other system would you like to look for?
Musculoskeletal system.
Okay.
The hypotonia.
Yeah.
And the hips.
Hips, yes, why?
Whether they have any developmental dysplasia of the hip, because he is having difficulty in gross motor domain as well.
Okay, okay. So just because he can't sit, it may not be solely due to Down syndrome. Can hypotonia and hip dislocation be associated? Okay. If you are suspecting development dysplasia which has not been picked up.
Creases of the thigh.
There will be asymmetrical skin creases of the thigh, right? Okay. But from the movements, do you think there is a dysplasia? No. Why? There is full abduction. Full abduction and full flexion is there. Okay. Any other system related to Down syndrome? Your endocrine?
Hypothyroid features.
Now, are there any hypothyroid features in this child?
At the moment, no.
So no, okay.
Looks well and active.
Yes, looks very well and active. Anything, any physical sign you would like to check regarding hypothyroidism?
Goiter.
Ah, okay. Check for a goiter. Yes, yes. And reflexes. Any other system? You said he's still not speaking. Hearing assessment has to be done. So what can you do roughly at this stage?
I can do the distraction test.
Can you demonstrate the distraction test? So we are going to do the distraction test. Okay. Hide it. Okay, right. He is looking there. Right, okay.
Other side.
Distract. Hide it. Okay, he's looking there. Right, good. Right. So, are you happy with the distraction test? So, can you now summarize your findings?
On examination of this child who's having features of trisomy 21.
Okay.
I'd like to check his abnormality parameters.
Okay.
And also, OFC.
Yeah.
To check bloody clots. And on system, relevant system examination, he's having cardiovascular system, he's having a mama suggestive of AST without pulmonary hypertension. So I would like to proceed with 2D echo. And on abdominal examination, there are no masses, scars or hepatosplenomegaly suggestive of Hirschsprung's disease or any hematological malignancy. And in muscular system examination, he's having hypotonia. His hips looks normal.
Mm.
No evidence of development dysplasia of the hip, and he doesn't have features of any endocrinopathy or hypothyroidism. There's no goiter as well. And in overall his developmental assessment, his gross motor wise, he's around 8 months life, and fine motor one wise also he's around that age. And his hearing looks all right with our assessment. Anyway, I would like to proceed with further hearing assessments. And in social aspects, he is very friendly.
Mm.
And but in speech wise, he's having polysyllable.
So overall, all the development age comes to around 8 to 9 months, maximum 9 months. Okay. Any referrals you will make apart from the 2D echo, hearing assessment? Any other referral you will make at this moment?
Speech therapy and eye referral.
Eye referral. Okay. What will you see in the eye referral? What are the common errors they find out in a Down syndrome child?
Refractory
errors are very common. Cataracts are common, okay, and nystagmus are common, right? Okay, right, good, thank you.